Hello there, everybody. My name is Thomas Finn. I'm director of Edwards & Finn and also the host of E&Ftv. I've been asked by Mary Jane of MJInspire to answer three questions. First one being a networking tip. I believe that we should be networking every way we possibly can. Obviously, the old ways of networking were always going to conferences, passing different business cards around, but now pretty much everything is online. So we need to be connecting with as many people as possible. We need to be talking to as many people as possible, but also commenting on posts, sharing posts, getting involved in discussions. I don't think networking just stops with getting to know somebody on their first name basis and understanding where they work. It needs to be about what they're passionate about, what they're involved in, and how you can get involved in that as well. With regards to the person that most inspired me, it has to be a gentleman and very good contact and incredibly good friend, Michael Haywood of Haywood Hospitality Solutions. I wouldn't be in the position that I am today, owning my own consultancy business, without the guidance, help, and friendship from Michael. So it's definitely Michael Haywood. And finally, CV tip. Now, there's so many CV tips, and I'd obviously want to give everybody loads of different ones, but some of two of the best ones would be keeping your CV clear, concise, and punchy. Make sure you're using sort of bullet points. Don't only focus on the responsibilities, but also look at the achievements. No matter how small they may seem, look at the achievements in each of your roles, because that's going to tell a potential employer what you've taken away from your role and obviously what you understand going forward. So those are my three questions, guys. Thanks very much. Bye-bye.